The British singer-songwriter Linda Lewis has died at the age of 72. You say you may grumble, say you may groan, you may crattle. She performed at the first ever Glastonbury Festival in 1970 and had four top 40 hits in the following decade, including Rock-a-Doodle-Doo and a disco cover of It's In His Kiss. In a 40-year career, Lewis worked with artists including David Bowie, Rod Stewart and Cat Stevens. The musician, Linda Lewis, who's died aged 72.